-24 below today. Now let's go take a look outside.
It's Grandma Alaska, Alaska Family Outback Adventures, yeah.
It's coming up, and as you can see, it's just hitting the very top of the trees. How beautiful is that? I just love how beautiful that looks, the snow-covered trees. It's just starting to peek up. Getting the very tip tops of the trees. They look fuzzy like caterpillars because they're covered with snow. Just thought to share it with you.
Alaska Family Outback Adventures. Hey, this is Grandma Alaska. How are you guys doing today? It is snowing here in North Pole, Alaska. It's really coming down. It's just beautiful out. Thought I would just step outside here in the snow for a minute and take you guys along and show you what it looks like. Here we go.
Beautiful trees covered in snow and more snow coming down. Look at that. Isn't it beautiful? It's beautiful and peaceful.
And it's really coming down. I'm gonna bring my dogs out here and take them for a walk here shortly. And when I do, I'll bring you guys back along and see what we find on our walk today in our winter wonderland in Alaska. Yeah, here we go. Oh, and we'll take a look back at summer too, just to remind ourselves what it's like. It's not always winter here. So we'll go back and take a look at some summertime fun too. Okay, here we go.
It's about 2:30 in the afternoon and we're just now losing light. And as you can see, we already have quite a lot of snow. And it's just so beautiful and peaceful and serene coming down. And I have a few more photos I want to show you. And then we'll flash back to summer.
Everybody, it's Grandma Alaska and Alaska Family Outback Adventures. Hey, welcome to North.